5:30 a.m. Sunday, 28th of August 1994, and at Mainline Steams Parnell Depot, KA942 shunts her train out onto the main and down to number 7 platform to pick up her passengers for a day's. Today's trip is being run to coincide with a large model railway show that is being held in Rotorua. Both events are in celebration of the centenary of the opening of the Rotorua line. Although it must be pointed out that this trip is being run 3 months early, as the actual date that the first through train ran from Auckland to Rotorua was the 8th of December 1894. KA942 is today departing Auckland via the Tamaki deviation, so Parnell residents are going to miss the exciting pounding of steam on the Parnell bank in the early morning hours, demonstrated here a week earlier as 942 departed for Tauranga, where she was going to run an excursion to Muripara and return. Thank you. With a major water crisis on in Auckland at the time, KA942's tender was filled by Western Springs water, enough to carry her through to Huntly, where the tender and water jenny were filled to the brim. KA942 cruises along the East Coast Main Line through a typical Waikato fog, rejoining the road west of Morrinsville. Mid-morning, and one of the three silver ferns, posing as a Kaimai Express, slows to a crawl on her journey to Auckland as she prepares to cross 942 at the Kirione crossing loop between Kiwitahi and Walton.
Doing 150 on the motorway.
Doing 100 k's on the back road.
No, he's actually doing 150. Yeah.
KA942 shows that she can perform as well as any of the Greyhound JAs as she touches the high 90s along the Matamata Strait. 942 rips past the old Thames Valley and Rotorua Railway Company's water tower at Tyrrell. Arrival at Pitaru, and KA942 shunts off the water tanker and the oil tanker that she's got on behind to reduce the weight for the trip down into Rotorua. Leaving Pitaru and entering the Rotorua branch. The line on the right is the Kinleith branch, which as far as Lichfield was built by the Thames Valley and Rotorua Railway Company. It was opened on the 21st of June 1886 and was closed less than a year later by the government. It was reopened 53 years later on 12th of June 1950.
enthusiast ballet. It's called Clearing Shots.
First and only photo stop of the day, early on in the Mamakus.
What a shot that is, eh? Jeez, get your cap. Beautiful shot there.
John's out. John's off.
God, look at that smoke. There's something else.
See, it's all right. We might all have to get
out. Push! I thought that, yes, yeah. We'll have to lift the rail car the way home.
Nine.
How good you think we'll be here to do?
Enjoy this. Have it warm, stuff. Should have next bike.
Thank you.
While 942 was fighting bad firing and bad driving and the 1 in 36 grade between Ngātira and Arahiwi, the scene at Mamakus proved once again the steam locomotive's ability to draw crowds. Compare this scene with the same sight yesterday when the Geyserland Express came through.
Get off. Try again, Neil.
Thank you.
While they are watering 942 and preparing the silver fern to leave, let's make a quick visit to the Rail Expo 100 show at the Rotorua Sports Drone. An overview of the first hall we enter when we come in the front door, and then we go and look over the main hall. Quick look at some of the variety of locos on the Matamata Club's logging layout. And a brilliant display of Hornby tinplate. Hey, Best in show is a superb NZR layout by the Hamilton Model Railroaders. Also displayed on this layout are these two superb hand-lettered locos. Only one train can be in possession of the Rotorua branch at a time. The Silver Fern, here rounded the bend at Ngongataha, was first to leave Rotorua. KA942 was not allowed to depart until the Fern arrives at Pitaru. With no turning facilities at Kotu, 942 has to run tender first until the triangle at Waharoa. climbing towards Tararinkinga.
Shall I take your phone in?
Oh, no, how far you used to look like?
Oh, now I can see the train just coming in. Way it gets closer. Too far away. Can you get it in focus?
Too far away from me.
You should be able to go with this camera. Let me help this
camera. You got a little rise, eh?
Got passengers to sit down here somewhere. Yeah, I'll stop down at the other crossing where they're apparently waiting last time.
Thank you.
take that for Horizon 3 from Sierra Harbor. They can come back out again in the morning, haven't they?
Continues to set in the west as they keep refueling at the power room.
Ah!